Hello, I am Jorge Porras from Bellencroft. We would like to present our new sample library, Alegre New World Collection. Alegre is a traditional drum of the northwest coast of Colombia. It makes part of many musical instrument ensembles of this region. More about them in our videos of the New World Collection. Alegre was proudly played by award-winning master of percussion Alexander Duque and recorded by Grammy sound engineer Jorge Enrique Quique Toledo. Alegre is made for contact full 6.8 and above. Let's get to quick start. To play Alegre is very easy. Down below, you see the contact keyboard. The blue keys correspond to the multi-samples of the Alegre. Alegre has 10 articulations. C3 and C4 keys, open articulation. C-sharp 3 and C-sharp 4 keys, closed articulation. D3 and D4 keys, slap articulation. D-sharp 3 and D-sharp 4 keys, palm articulation. E3 and E4 keys, martillo articulation, palm and finger. F3 and F4 keys, fingers group articulation. F-sharp 3 and F-sharp 4 keys, single finger articulation. G3 and G4 keys, intern finger articulation. G-sharp 3 and G-sharp 4 keys, finger ornament articulation. A3 and A4 keys, palm and finger ornament articulation. Each articulation has 6 velocity layers with crossfade applied between them. The yellow keys next to the blue keys play the load pattern and loops. These are traditional rhythms of the northwest coast of Colombia. Next to these keys, we see the red keys. The red keys correspond to the sound design section of the Alegre. When you open Alegre, Alegre comes with default sound design elements loaded already on the red keys. And pattern and loops already loaded on the yellow keys. At the right side of the keyboard of contact, you see the green keys. The green keys are for loading grooves from the sequencer. We will show you the different controls, functions, and sections in the next videos of Alegre New World Collection.